dear.
Nice catch.
It's my Peking opera training.
Vile will absolutely have a plan B.
Shh.
It's okay. She's in the loop.
In honor of her memory, Father will sing her favorite song during tomorrow night's finale.
Then the show must go on.
Father has decided to expand his private security detail after this incident. I could speak to him if you're interested.
Thank you, Shifeng, but I think Mr. Li is plenty well protected without us.
Oxtail is strong, yes, but...
I was referring to you.
Red, I have intel that Vile's planning a meet and greet with someone who calls herself Madame Goldlove.
There's a name. Think they might be meeting to discuss, oh, I don't know, the gold that vanished from that German bank a few weeks back?
Bingo. The meet's happening in the German state of Bavaria, exactly 24 hours from now during first... period.
First period.
There's something I need to tell you, Red. Mom and Dad decided I spend way too much time alone in my room, which means goodbye homeschool
and hello public school.
That may take some getting used to.
Or not.
Phone, laptop, tablet. I plan on staying connected.
I appreciate that, player, but really, school comes first.
Says the dropout.
Crime school doesn't count, and you know I'm all about education.
Well, can't be late on my first day.
Zach, Ivy, we're off to Bavaria.
Ooh, land of giant pretzels! And those short pants with suspenders.
Lederhosen.
But Yodelehi, who will take care of Shadow-san?
Noted. Ivy, girls' trip.
Woohoo!
Boys' night, oh yeah!
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my leg.
Wow, you may want to dial it back. Way to rock girls' trip. And you were pretty cruel and vicious. I need to remember not to cross you.
Who knew I had a big bad Ivy inside me, just waiting to bust out?
How can you even look at chocolate after what we just went through?
Not looking, eating.
So, Blair, how's life on the inside?
Well, math stinks, but I am acing geography.
Ah, you're a chip off the old fedora. What's the latest?
Something Vile's going down in Singapore tonight, at a science museum. I'll dig around for more info. But that may be a challenge with school's no cell phones policy.
I remember those days.
I rerouted your flight, Red. Gotta run the class.
Player, your ears must be burning. We were just talking about you.
Are you sitting down, Red?
Shadow-san? Oh, great.
Red, what's up?
Player, I'm up, though not for long without your help. Player, you're the perfect travel companion.
You're just saying that because you never have to buy me a seat.
Hey, wait! So, how is school going?
Actually, today was my last day.
No, you weren't expelled.
No. My parents totally freaked when they heard about my school's bug problem. They decided homeschooling was safer.
Go figure. What is it?
You just look taller than I thought you would in person.
Just felt the need to connect with my other oldest friend from my school days.
Don't worry, Red. I'm not going anywhere.
I know.
Whoa. Care to guess why you haven't seen your favorite acne agent in a while?
Though ancient, the Sphinx continues to enthrall modern imaginations. The Sphinx at Giza is perhaps the most familiar, but it was the Greek Sphinx which demanded passersby to solve its... riddles? That is all for today, class.
I'm quite surprised to see you here.
Imagine my surprise when I stumbled onto your blog. Way to follow your heart, Jules.
You remembered?
Catching up with another old friend?
Oh, it's just lunch. Agent Devineau wishes to pick my brain about a project he's working on.
That makes two of us.
Should I be concerned about any conflicts of interest?
Not unless Devineau's project involves ancient artifacts.
May I? The markings seem to indicate it's of Norse origin. But the V doesn't stand for Viking, does it?
I'm guessing you left Acme to get away from all this. I won't be offended if you decline.
Who knew my two key areas of interest would ever intersect? The design is quite reminiscent of a Vegvisir.
A what?
A symbol often attributed to Norse mythology, purported to enable travelers to safely arrive at their destination, even when its exact location was not known to them.
So could it be a map?
I suppose, if one knew how to interpret the details, but they are typically considered to be more like a compass. These runes seem to reference the Viking fort in Svalbard, a northernmost region of Norway. I'll need to do some research to learn more specifics.
I'll need to get going if I'm to have any hope of finding the next one.
Wait, there are more of these?
Keep it safe for me. I'll be in touch to hear further details.
You aren't intending to steal these relics for personal gain, are you? Sorry, old habit.
Woohoo! Yes!
I can manage, but thank you.
Vile has the second relic, and without it, we don't have any clue to the location of relic number 3.
Actually, Com, we might be able to help with that.
It's the eye patch! We pulled it off the dragon head!
The relic must have been printed on the leather hide after being pressed up against it all these years.
We may not be out of this race after all.
Jules, you were spot on about India. Thank you. Sending new images your way.
The text is Egyptian, but in two different alphabets. Coptic, used during the medieval era, and hieroglyphs, dating far earlier to ancient Egypt.
So, we know the text and the relic was inscribed during the later period, by someone familiar with both.
Aren't you a quick study? Shall I assume you are catching the next flight to Egypt and that I will inform you of further particulars once I decode them?
Oh, now who's the quick study?
Zack and Ivy assured me Shadow Sun's doing fine, Red. They're keeping him warm and cozy back at HQ.
Good to hear. He's the closest thing I have to family. I'd like to keep him around.
You sure you're gonna be okay on your own?
I have all the backup I need on this one.
Right. I'll ping our secret weapon.
Ah, perfect timing. I've managed to translate the medieval portion of the text.
Now you know who to call for help with your history homework, player.
Wait. I thought you two went to school together.
It's complicated.
So, were you able to decode the ancient portion of the text?
That will take some doing. Hieroglyphs are an extremely complex writing system, involving thousands of symbols.
Okay, then.
Sounds like we better let you get to work, Jules.
You remember your first caper, don't you?
You know, the night we first met.
Can you blame me for having an aversion to donuts and tea parties?
Yes! It's all coming back!
Dude, she's wicked sharp! Come on, bro. Let's take Lydia for a spin.
What do we know?
After all, it was an unruly prankster named Black Sheep who first donned the hat and coat.
What can I say? I chose my path.
New paths await. If you so choose. Anything left to learn about your past is contained within. Yes, even your given name.
I'm not sure I've ever been more nervous.
You'll be fine. This time, we know you're knocking on the right door.
Thanks for being there, player. You mean the world to me.
Like I told you before, Red, I'm not going anywhere.